Hi everybody, welcome back. My name is Spencer, or Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. This is 2.3 editing sections in the G Suite Learning Center for Google Sites tutorial. So when you get to your pages, you'll have some options as far as sections for your site. And sections, what they do is they divide up your Google site into more smaller chunks, manageable pieces of information, so you don't just have one huge chunk of information. So when you get to a section, you can add a new section by grabbing one of these layouts here and just dragging it over. You'll see that I just added this new section. You'll be able to tell when you get a section, so I'm going to zoom in right here. You're going to see these 10 dots and a little compass. What that gives you the ability to do is to move these sections and drag and drop where you want them. So you can create a section, and if you don't like where it's at, you can move it and put others above it or below that. Or you can, like everything else that we've done in Google Sites, if you want to delete the section, you can hit a trash can. You also have the option to duplicate a section. So maybe you have a section that you really, really like, or you want your site to be a consistent across pages. You can duplicate that section on the same page or in other pages, or you can just build it right here from the layout. So the other option that you have is you have this style option. So this allows you to change the background and or the colors. You see I just duplicated it on accident. Within your theme. So these colors are all part of the theme, which we selected earlier, right? We're on the diplomat theme. And or we can add an image. We can select an image from our computer, or we can upload one from, or we can select an image from our drive or upload one from our computer. That background could be these books. We showed you how to do that in the first module of tutorials. Again, I could show you how to do this now. We're going to select an image, and we can select the ones that are just in Google Drive or the gallery. Let's just take that. We'll select that, and you'll notice that we have that image now in the background. I don't necessarily like these two colors together, but you can do that. If we didn't like this section, we could delete that. So the other option that you have when dealing with sections, again, is you can move them around, is all the way at the bottom we have what's called a footer. And the footer obviously is at the bottom of a website, and it usually has important information such as a copyright or maybe a disclaimer or contact information. You'll see that the site that I'm building right now is going to have my name, my email, and a phone number. That phone number will go directly to my school line. That email will be a hyperlink so that when parents or students or, you know, other teachers around the country that are watching these tutorials want to email me, they can click right on that email button. And that will then open up Gmail or Safari or Outlook or whatever email client the user has set as their default. If I wanted to take that off, the footer image or the footer section is now not showing. When I click back on, you'll see that it's there. If I want to edit my footer, I would just click on Edit Footer, and then I can add that information just like that. I'm not going to do all of that right now while you're watching. But again, this has been quick, easy. Hopefully this saved you time, energy, and frustration. I love you. I appreciate you. I am glad that you're here. The next section will be 2.4 editing images in your Google site.